Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel today. So, other than the fact that this video is out later in the day than it usually would be, I do apologize. I just wanted to say, this is today's video, so it is me doing my full face and everything, but the rest of the face is like just normal. Main focus is this eyeliner that I did. So it's a slight like cat eye or fox eye on the inner corners, whichever you prefer, like what you think it might be called. And then on top of that liner, because it's a black liner, I put a metallic eyeshadow on top. And that's just to give it like a slightly different look, a different aesthetic or something like that to it. But I'm actually really liking this, especially because like I feel like it's making my eyes look super big. Like more of, I don't know, they're more big and open and, you know, it's like next level. But anyway, so the whole video is not a talk through video, so please just bear in mind for that one. But keep watching just to see how I did it anyway. So. Just let me fall to my grave. Heart fails under pressure. Wonder if these bright days will last forever. So pessimistic from the past, all the good things end up in caskets. Just let me fall to my grave. To kill it. Let me fall to
just let me fall to my glove. Let me fall to my glove. Just let me fall to my grave. Heart fails under pressure. Wonder if these bright days will last forever. So pessimistic from the past. All the good things end up in caskets. I'm never feeling okay. Good days are so hard to find. Just tell me no more the pain. Alone, one step from dying. My angels keep it at bay. Can't blame the people for trying. Just let me fall to my grave. Just let me fall to my grave. To kill it. Just let me fall to my grave. Just let me fall to
this is the final look. So, very happy with how it is. I do hope you bear with me with the no talk through, but it's just a simple wing liner that I topped with a metallic eyeshadow. And I'm very happy with how it turned out, because like I obviously just add a little kind of like fox eye situation to the inner corner, or cat eye depending on what you view it as. It's just something super simple and easy that you can do to step up, you know, a simple winged liner game. So thanks so much for watching, and of course I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Bye.